At 5:15, Banjo Riley. At 2:40, from box number 8, Lai Dong, set to race. Race number 2. Set. Away, Banjo Riley was fair away. There's speed from Winsome Fashion, Australasian Art. Copping a check there, Fingers Ghost is out the back. And Banjo Riley was interfered with. Going to Galigongi inside, Bella Boucher takes over by a length. On Australasian Art, Winsome Fashion. About 5 lengths away then to Banjo Riley. Springvale Sher, Fingers Ghost. Up to the turn, running wide, Australasian Art. Ongi inside, Bella Boucher got clear by 2. Winsome Fashion holding down 3rd, but Bella Boucher does enough. Second was either Australasian Art. Banjo Riley finished on well there in a photo. Fourth was either Springvale Share or Winsome Fashion, and Fingers Ghost was back at the end in a strange old race. Time around 30 and 60. After race number 2, they were really all over the place, but number 1 Bella Boucher hugged the rail and has got up for the victory for trainer Ben Rawlings. Second number 2, which was Australasian Art for Tim Arachi. And third number 8, Banjo Riley, who finished on well for Kim Johnston. Fourth will be number 4, Winsome Fashion for Stephen Coates. 30 and 65 the time, early splits in 4:49, 17:33, run home in 13:32. 3/4 of a length via winning margin. By a head, 3/4 by a head, 1-2-8-4. Number 1, Bella Boucher takes out race number 2. Here at Angle Park.